Come on, Molly.
Yes, she is. She's been here twice.
In an interesting conversation, Molly's owner attacks her with an Ouchikari and then turns it to an Uchi Martin, but all the while keeping Molly's leg trapped, she couldn't get it out. On the ground, Molly is very good at the defensive and the evading being held, and this continues here. However, upon standing again, the opponent goes for the same sort of technique, but this time, as she turns in, throws Molly for a very good Uchimata.
Unlucky man.